Right now, it's game two of our scrimmage with Black Ice, and the score is 9-9. Black Ice won the first game, so if they win this game, we lose the set. We had a 9-7 lead, but they ended up bringing it back to 9-9. When we get into the A site, most of our teammates die, except for me and the bomb runner Corbett. Corbett sprints through the bullets and somehow manages to plant the bomb on the site. As Corbett runs up some stairs to get some better cover, he gets gunned down, and it leaves just me against three other people. Now, as I move up to get closer to the bomb, I see somebody run past me and go towards it. This guy has two clippers, one in each hand. Clippers allow you to defuse the bomb a lot quicker, and he has two of them. That means he can defuse the bomb in just under 2 seconds. Now that you guys have a bit of context, enjoy the clip.
Yep.
No typical A spot. You're gonna have to speed run it.
Yeah, watch A from mid.
I tagged one
what
by back.
What the fuck just happened?
I'm not traded.
You got it, you got it.
Three v three, guys.
I'm down. God, really timing with those flashes.
No, you stay away from my
fucking
bomb.
Yeah, oh, go.
You stay away from my fucking bomb.
Thank you, Pop.
Yes!
Nice.
Holy fuck! Yes!
Yeah!
Good
shit! Yeah,
she
did.
Too, Pup.
Hell yeah, bro!
Yeah.
Good shit, Pup.
You guys.
Good shit.
G fucking G! Yeah!